Hey guys, Toon Gamer here again, back with another team deathmatch on Battlefield, but not Battlefield 4, Battlefield 1 even, at the windmill here. Now, we're trying to get the assault medal done. 20 kills, oh wow, shouldn't be too bad, I mean two more kills basically. But I'm not quite sure how it works, because I've got some kills that don't seem to count, so I don't know if it's certain types of kills that... Well, I suppose I was being a bit grenade happy there, so probably deserved a bit of a stabby stabby. Woohoo! Thought I had him. I find a lot of these guns, I don't know if it's just the way I'm hitting them, but a lot of these guns seem to take a while to kill someone.
Da drüben ist ein Sanitäter.
A lot of explosions going on here.
Our team is in the lead.
Why wasn't it supporting him? I was pressing R1 right on his head. I'm gonna stay in the buildings again.
Our side is in the lead.
Ah, just to make it. Just gonna turn around and do a little snafu. I'm gonna try a scout. He's moved now, isn't he? Oh, come on. Easily got a kill there.
Halfway there, keep it up.
Yeah, shouldn't they really just come to you? Well, let's move. No point. This looks a bit torn to pieces here. But also quite interesting. Does it go any higher? Probably dead.
Melde feindliche Sturmsoldaten.
Thinking maybe scout wasn't the best choice.
We have almost won.
Have we? Really? No. Pretty typical. Not bad place for her. Run, be alive. And see him. Kill one, we have killed one, and then I just die. Okay, we've clearly won this, so. Oh yeah. I think that was the game winning kill, I think. Score is pretty poor. Yeah, but you know, quite enjoyed it. 8 minutes. Highlights. Maybe not the highlights, but I've made. Gonna rank up shortly. And 5 and 7, so pretty poor, but you know, I enjoyed it. Win one game on synchronous score, so that was it. Okay. Yeah, okay, so thanks for joining again. May change it up next time, go on a different game mode. Get a bit of practice in different types of games and bigger environments. Hope you can like, subscribe, and comment. And if you can check my friend's channel, Cams269, out. If you look at my channel, in the favourite channels, I think it's called, in the about section, you know, you can find him in there. There's lots of COD gameplay. So check him out. He's got some good videos. And join me next time. Cheers.